Yeah, it's still New Year's Eve time. We're still having a party. Hope you are too. You just saw David Lee Roth, and before that it was Van Halen. 1977, we first saw these guys playing in a small club in Los Angeles, and the rest is history.
We knew it was going to happen even then. We said, these guys are going to become one of the premier attractions in American rock and roll. And folks, we weren't wrong. So the moral of the story is, listen to us, because we know what's good.